video to reveal. To show your subs your face. One video. 200 subs special. Go. Wait.
What's going on, guys? It's Gabba Cheeseburgers here, and this is my face reveal. This is... Oh, gosh, look at my hair. Why is that? Hold on, you gotta fix that. Let's try this again. There it goes again. I think it's fixed now, but there we go, guys. My name is Gabba Cheeseburgers, and this is my face reveal. Yep, this is what I look like. I know some of you guys have already... I mean, you've gone back and you've seen some of my other videos and whatnot that have my face, but this is what I officially look like. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, this is what I look like. You guys aren't disappointed or whatnot. I don't know. I mean, I don't know what expectations you have for me to look like, but this is me. Real quick, also, as well, some of you guys came to the conclusion, based off other videos, that my name is Josh. My name is not Josh. Josh. Josh, I don't even know. Is Josh even a name? Josh? But it sounds like something, I don't know. Anyway. My name is Joseph. Not Josh. There you go. So yeah, real name Joseph, and this is my face reveal. And I guess what we're going to be doing now is we're going to take a quick tour of kind of where I stream and whatnot, what my rig is like. Show off my room, I guess, a little bit more. I mean, there's not much to it, but we'll do that. And then I guess we're also going to go and check out my guitar as well, because I do some guitar videos as well. Okay, well, this is my rig. See, I got my headphones there. Got my one monitor, my two monitor, and then I got a third monitor right up there. And, like, here I have OBS up, and then I have, like, alert box and whatnot, and that, like, when someone subscribes or donates or whatnot, or any notification from that, I have that up right there. On this screen, I have my stream up behind me, as well as the chat over here, and on this side, I have the list of people who ever either subscribe or donate and whatnot, so it's much easier to see them and shout them out. And this is my main screen. That's where the games are actually played and whatnot. My headphones there, my new mouse there, that's, you guys have known, have given me a little bit of issues in Black Ops 1 and 2. My keyboard, it's a good keyboard, I got a really good deal from my friend, he sold it to me for really cheap. There's my computer, that I built this myself. There's nothing too special there, I guess. I don't know, but, yeah, so that's the computer there. Oh, wait, and then also, right there is the controller that I've had to use sometimes on the street, on games or whatnot. So, yeah. So that's pretty much the rig. The web, once I get the webcam, it's gonna be going about right here. Right here is a trophy from the 1 year that I played basketball in 10th grade. It was the only year I played. First year I played, we won the championship game, and then I have not played since. So, I went out with a 100% championship win record, which I know not many people can say that they have that, but I am one of the people that do have that. Although that being said, I played like one, in the championship game, I only went in for like one play. I did a really bad pass, and then I didn't play the rest of the game. But it doesn't matter though, because my team won the championship, so it means I won the championship as well. If we go over here, I got my Pikachu here. My girlfriend's little sister won that for me at King's Dominion, which there is a story behind that. So real quick, story behind the Pikachu. I went to King's Dominion with my girlfriend and her friends, some of her friends and whatnot, and my girlfriend and one of her other sisters, we were like walking around and whatnot, and there was this game at King's Dominion, and it was, you have to knock three bottles off the table, and if you did, knock all three of them off, you got a prize. I don't know how many times I played it, but I played it a lot, and pretty much every single time, I had knocked two bottles off the table, with the other one was knocked down, but it was still on the table, so it doesn't count as being knocked off. So I'm like, okay, I lost fair and square, that's fine. So then what happens is, like, not even, like, 10, 20 seconds after we left the game the final time, and these four college guys come out, and they start shooting, and they start doing it, and they're doing horrible. They're going everywhere in the screen and whatnot, and it's just bad. And they knock one down. It doesn't even get knocked off the table. But they just knock one down. And then what happened? So then we're like, okay, they lost, they're doing bad. I felt satisfied because I did better than they did. I still lost, but you know, I was actually knocking them off. Then what happens, the girl running the stand, and I'm watching this, my girlfriend, her sister, and I, we're all watching this happen. And she goes and knocks the rest of them down and says, "Oh, look, guys, you won." And I was so mad because I really wanted to get the giant Pikachu. I really wanted to get that giant Pikachu doll or stuffed animal that they had because that was so cool. Yeah, so she knocked it down because she liked them and she thought they were attractive. So she helped them win. Yeah, it's cheap, I know. I was really mad. I was very, very mad. Then right here, I guess, moving on from that story, we have my new, my Derizion Drac poster that I just recently got. All along this wall, I'm going to be getting all the Black Ops 3, all of the Black Ops 3 posters along this wall, so that clock's going to move. Up here, I have my Clone Troopers on Geonosis poster that I got a while ago and just recently got where I was able to hang it up. So that's cool. I like that. I saw that on eBay. I was looking for a few different ones on eBay, and I found this one, and I like this one a lot. But yeah, to see they like the 501st Troopers because they have the blue and whatnot there. So that would be Anakin Skywalker's brigade and whatnot. Real quick, over here as well, I have a few music posters. This one is my Angels and Airwaves one that came with their Love Part 1 and Part 2 albums. It is a dual-sided poster, but I don't want to take it off the wall to do that. Here, we have an original 1995 Foo Fighters poster that was from the release of their first album. So, that is... My cousins had that, and they're like, "Do you want this?" And I'm like, "Yes." Because I'm like a huge Foo Fighters fan and whatnot. And it's just like... Again, something I had to get. Like, I just had to get that. Now right here is I went shooting once and I hit like dead bullseye, a dead eye. Oh, la la. Sorry, I hit like dead center. See, I'm saying like dead eye, daiquiri. That's what I was thinking. So I was going there, then I'm like, oh no, it's not even dead eye, it's dead shot. Oh my gosh. And I call myself a zombies YouTuber. But yeah, I hit dead center on it. So that's hanging on my wall as well. So yeah, and here's the rest of my room. My bed's messy, but that's just because I don't feel like making it that often just because it gets messy again. So, I mean, I don't know. I probably should make it more, but I don't just because it gets... I mean, again, I just because it gets all messy and whatnot again. So there's really, like, I don't know. I don't see there being much of a point for it. Anyway. See, and then my dresser's messy as well, but it's an organized mess. I know where everything is. If you look down here, I got my collection of CDs because I am a CD buff. See if it'll focus real fast. Okay, see, I got, there's my Angel and Airwaves. Got some Blink one here too. It's got most of Old Time Lows albums. And then, you know, some just classic pop punk albums there. And other just great albums, so. Yeah, so that's all the CDs I have right now. Here. When I was younger, I was super into Legos and Bionicles and whatnot, and then recently, like, I'll go through phases where I'll just go and I'll want to build them again, so here are some of the ones that I just recently rebuilt and whatnot. Not all of them are the original parts, because I can't find them. Like, this part here is supposed to be yellow as well, but I couldn't find the other two, so that's why. These are the six original ones, these guys up here. They're the original six. So, I got those for Christmas one year. So, that's awesome. I was really happy to get those. There's just a few other stuff up there. This I got from my grandma last year in Maine. I think she said she made it years ago. So, I'm like, oh, I want that. That's so cool. But yeah, because a Coke bottle I got on a field trip that I liked, so I kept that as well. Got my Nerf gun arsenal there. down there, right... Oh, here's my PSP as well. Right here is my original computer that I built. My, like, the first PC that I ever built is this one. I still have it. I've been trying to sell it for a little while, but I've also kind of, like, I've also brought it and used it as well, so I'm still debating whether or not I want to get rid of it, just because I do use it sometimes, so, yeah. But yeah, so that was my room. Hold on, I just saw something right here. Yeah, right here, that I want to talk about really fast before we move on to my guitars and whatnot. So I was going to show you guys that, but then I realized I forgot that it actually kind of gives off a lot of information of where I actually specifically am. And I don't want to give you guys, like, that much information on where I am. I mean, you guys know I'm in Virginia. I've said that. It's on my Twitter and whatnot. But I want to give you guys, like, specifically where in Virginia I am. Just because the world's a weird place right now. So, although, actually, this poster here, my grandma also made. Let's see if we can get in a little closer, and I'll talk about it a little bit more. Yeah, so this one I also got last year in Maine. It's a puzzle poster, actually. I mean, you guys can see that it's a bunch of little puzzle pieces connected. But she actually painted this as well. So that looks really cool. And I really liked it. And like, it was pretty much just going to get thrown away or donated or whatnot if I didn't take it. So I'm like, I'll take it. That's a great poster. So yeah. This is my cat. His name's Theodore. We call him Theo. He's also, he's a little thief as well. But yeah, this is my kitty. And this is his tail that I've talked about before that's literally like a duster. Okay, so now we're gonna move on and I'm gonna quickly show you guys my guitars and whatnot and see where the music, like, the magic happens there when I play the music and do my guitar covers and whatnot. So right here are my three electric guitars. This one is that. This was the second electric guitar that I ever got. The first one I got, I ended up selling, and I used that money to get this one. So this is, I think, yeah, this is my most expensive guitar I have. It's an Epiphone ES-339 for you guitar people or whatnot. This one my girlfriend gave to me. It was hers, but she kind of stopped playing guitar and whatnot, and she didn't want it. So then she ended up just giving it to me. And I've been putting a bunch of stickers and whatnot on it. So, like, whenever I get stickers and whatnot, this is where they're going. So yeah, it's an Ibanez RG200, if I remember right. Oh, no, sorry, an RG120 is what that is. And this one is another Epiphone. It's a Les Paul Studio. This one I did buy from a friend. He sold it to me for a good deal. And it's an S guitar. I mean, you guys have seen this one in lots of my videos and whatnot. This is the one I've been using a lot recently. This here is my bass guitar. It's my Fender Squire P bass, precision bass. I got it for my birthday last year, I believe. Last year or 2 years ago. I'm pretty sure. I can't remember specifically which one it was, but yeah. Then right there, my two acoustic guitars. This one is my main one, and I went and got a pickup in it. And when I say pickup, I mean, like, that's what happens when, like, that a pickup is what allows guitars to be plugged into an amp and be used through an amp. So I went and got that in there. It's a it's a Jasmine. Jasmine S34C. It's not a bad one. This is the one, whenever I do live stuff and whatnot, this is the one I'm using. This one is an Alvarez. I can't remember what it is specifically, but I got it for $30 at a garage sale, I guess you could say. So yeah, it was a good deal. I got a very good deal on that one as well. It's worth more than $30, so it's a nice one. Here's the keyboard that I don't use a whole lot, but sometimes I use it. Yeah, there's not much to say there. I don't play piano really at all, so I can't really say much to that. But yeah, guys, so that will probably wrap it up for the face reveal. I hope you guys enjoyed, because I had a lot of fun making this, and it's finally nice that I'm able to actually reveal my face and whatnot. At the time this video uploads, I don't know if I'll have a webcam yet or not, so once this uploads, very soon after we will be getting the webcam to be used for streams, then you guys get to see my face all the time, get to see all of this all the time. So, that was weird, sorry. But yeah, again, so just to end this off, I know I talked about this at the beginning, my name is Joseph, not Josh. Common misconception, and I know why you thought it was Josh, because I had in one of my music performances, my friend's name was Josh. So, I see why you thought that. But, yeah, so that's going to wrap it up, guys. Like always, as I end all my videos off, if you did enjoy the video, please go ahead and drop a big like on the video. It is much appreciated. And if you are new, please subscribe and hit that little bell icon so you'll be notified of when I go live and when I upload more videos in the future. And now that my face has been revealed, I certainly plan on pre-recording more videos and uploading more actual videos instead of just live streams in the future. So yeah, thank you all for coming out, and I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope to see you at my next live stream.